Come in. Ray, come in.
We must leave, now.
Mallory, where's Bouchard?
She's dead. Let's go.
What do you mean? What happened?
I saw it with my own eyes. They took her, drowned her. No one could live through that.
Wait, this is a conversion center. I know how these machines work. If we can get to her before they begin their...
Get out of my way! I am not going to end up on some alien butcher block like Bouchard and your brother.
All right, run, before my better judgment kicks in and I kick your ass!
You are a fool, Grayson. You will end up just like your brother.
Mallory, are you there? Ronan!
Rain, it's Grayson. What's your position?
Chamber! Can't breathe!
Stay with me, Bouchard. I'm on my way.
We'll be right back.
breathe. I'm in a holding chamber of something. Disoriented. I can't see so many bodies. All deformed. Not dead. Not alive. All female.
Rain, stay with me. In there, Ray. I'm on my way down. Grayson 2, and whatever the hell you are, nil.
Can't see. Radio shorting out. Grayson!
I'm coming, Bouchard. Find an air pocket. Keep your head up.
Though the Marquis commanders had ordered Grayson not to destroy the Bond facility, Grayson knew all along that he would not obey. His time in solitary confinement, the death of his brother, his weeks on death row, all of this had made him bitter towards any military authority, even the Marquis. Destroying the Chimera was all that mattered to Grayson.
A large cave. The tubes are enclosed. I won't be able to breathe. Oh, God!
That's where I am. Move your arms. Do something so I can see you. Where are you? I found you. I'm right above you. Find an air pocket. Stay alive. Oh, God damn it, no! Don't worry, I'm getting you out of there.
Ugh. Oh, come on! Oh, Jesus, no! Not again! Rain!
Fish tonight.
Thank you.
ships are bigger than Buckingham Palace, and they're building hundreds more. These trenches go on for miles. They're not operational just yet, and our only objective is stopping those Earth movers bearing down on Luxembourg.
All personnel, return to the LZ. We are leaving immediately.
Affirmative, sir.
Mallory, come in. Don't leave without us. Oh, he's a dead man. Bloody hell, how do I get through that thing?
Thank you.
Major Cartwright. We've reinforced the fortress defenses, but the facility's old and won't withstand much of an assault.
Power core of the whole bloody place. I've never seen one this big before. Hope I brought enough TNT. Gets the first dance. Thank you. should be more than enough time.
In the lower levels of the facility, Grayson had to endure crushing pressure and intense extremes of temperature as he searched for Rain Bouchard. To reach the lower depths, he had just to follow the network of structures that controlled the water flow, the millions of gallons per minute siphoned from the diverted Rhine, which poured through the maze of underground tubing like blood through a vast steel embryo.